The spring election is scheduled for Tuesday, April 7th. That day is coming fast, and your vote is very important. Hi, this is your state senator, Howard Marklein, urging you to request your absentee ballot today. Join me and many others as we protect ourselves and the poll workers in our community by voting absentee. Log on to myvote.wi.gov to request your ballot. It only takes a couple of seconds. If you haven't requested an absentee ballot before, you will have to upload or take a picture of your driver's license. But then you just vote at home and send it back to your clerk. If you have any trouble providing a picture of your ID or need a witness for your ballot, please call my office at 608-266-0703. My team will help you. Again, visit myvote.wi.gov to request your ballot. The deadline to request your ballot is April 2nd. Do it today.